Greetings, Eric Bakker, naturopath from New Zealand. Thanks for checking out this series we're doing on stool testing, various stool testing markers. So here is a question. What is lysozyme? So lysozyme is a particular marker found in a stool test, which will show you whether there is an inflammatory response happening in the gut or not. That's a particular enzyme that you will find elevated with either inflammatory bowel disease or irritable bowel syndrome. So the difference being, there are other markers that will be elevated with inflammatory bowel disease that you won't necessarily see in irritable bowel syndrome, particularly lactoferrin. So you can find lysozyme elevated in IBD or IBS, and lactoferrin only elevated in IBD, okay, not in IBS. So it's a good way to actually detect if there is inflammation. If the marker is very high, particularly, you know, over 1,500 or 2,000 in the stool test, that's the time we'll often refer the patient for a colonoscopy. And then in many cases, they will have found inflammatory bowel disease, particularly if the stool test also will show mucus or blood and there's any associated pain or cramping or things like that. So just in the last 2 years, I have helped over 5 patients determined that they did have ulcerative colitis or Crohn's disease just by the stool analysis, so that was quite handy indeed. So lysozyme is quite a good marker, and I think Doctors Data are the only lab that do it. Genova Diagnostics do calprotectin and other markers as well. So, but that's just to give you a bit of an information on what lysozyme is, an inflammatory marker. Thanks for tuning in.